Hey Pete. No, still looking for that keyboard vocalist, man. No, he had to pass. He's booked all year. And then he says, "I know a guy who knows a guy," just like they usually say. Yeah. Starting from scratch.
I remember listening to a Three Dog Night album. I was at my Uncle Ron, Aunt Sandy's house. Chuck Negron might have been the first voice that struck me and made me want to be a singer. My Uncle Dave played guitar. I remember him doing Creedence tunes, and I try and imitate John Fogerty. I think that might have been where the mimicking started.
Hey, tonight, don't you know I'm flying tonight? Tonight, gonna get it to the rafters. Watch me.
I set up my first tribute band back in 1992. It was Pretzel Logic, the Steely Dan show. Players were outstanding, and I learned a lot from each and every one of them.
But the hangman isn't hanging, and they put you on the street. Yeah, you go back, Jack, and do it again.
I was deeply influenced by blues-based rock music like T-Rex, Foghat, Aerosmith, and let's not forget, Led Zeppelin.
Leaves are falling all around. It's time I was on my way. Ramble on, I gotta find the queen of all my dreams.
There are tribute bands out there, but a multi-tribute show, I'm not so sure. Using a Mott the Hoople quote, "I've been wanting to do this for years."
The band. We can't wait to mimic you rock and roll.